Hello guys, today is day 36 of our series Learn French in 100 Days. Today we are going to learn about the name of the flowers. The name of the flowers in French language is known as Le nom des fleurs. Le nom des fleurs. First, the rose. La rose. La rose. The daisy, la marguerite, la marguerite. The jasmine, le jasmin, le jasmin. The hibiscus, l'hibiscus, l'hibiscus. The sunflower, Le tournesol, le tournesol. The lily, le lys, le lys. The marigold, le souci, le souci. The cactus, le cactus, le cactus. The lotus, le lotus, le lotus. Répétez après moi. The rose, la rose. The daisy, la marguerite. The jasmine, le jasmin. The hibiscus, l'hibiscus. The sunflower, le tournesol. The lily, le lys. The marigold, le souci. The cactus, le cactus. The lotus, Le lotus. If you have any doubt regarding these, then you can message me. And for online and offline classes, you can contact me at the numbers given in the description box. Merci.